Good evening.
As we continue in our observance of Faith Week 2016, we welcome each of you and all of you to this annual gospel concert featuring the Golden Voices Concert Choir of the historic Tuskegee University under the direction of Dr. Wayne Anthony Barr. Let us receive the invocation. We thank you, O God, for the Tuskegee University Golden Voices Concert Choir, their director, and for all that they contribute to the life and work of this university. We thank you for the richness of the African-American history and culture, and for the legacy that has been bequeathed to us in the form of sacred music, be it through hymns, anthems, spirituals, or gospel music. May this annual gospel music concert not only represent the lifting of our voices in song, but also the lifting of our spirits to Thee. Grant, O Lord, Thy continued blessing upon all of Your servants who seek to glorify Thee in thought, word, and deed. In Christ's name we pray. Let the people of God say amen.
Amen.
praise the Lord. Come to praise the Lord. All that you've done. Yes, we live. Oh, yes. Yes, we do adore you. We come to praise the Lord. Hallelujah. It's through your name. We praise you. We lift you. We magnify your name. We come to praise the Lord. Yeah, we come to praise for all that you've done, all that you've done. Lord, we give you the praise. We live our hands before you. Yes, we do. Yes, we do adore you. Lord, we come to praise the Lord. Hallelujah, it's through your name. We praise you, yes. Lord, we've come to praise your name. Yes, we praise you, oh Jesus, and we love you. Lifting up your name, we love you. Hey, we thank you and we lift you. Yes, we do. Hey, when I think of all you've done, I want to lift your name. We lift you. We lift you. Amen. 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 Your goodness, your mercies, we thank you, God, and we love you.
God is my joy. He's my hope. He's my rock. Oh, yeah, yeah. A shelter. I said, God is my everything.
God is, 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 How many of y'all know God's been good to you in this place today? How many of y'all know God has just made a way for you? And without him, where would you be? Amen? Amen, amen, amen. Oh, yeah. I'm about your heart. Clap your hands if you love the Lord in this place. Amen, amen. Do you feel the anointing in this place? Amen, amen. Oh,
my, I am grateful for the things that you have done. Yes, I'm grateful for the victories we've won. I could go on and on and on about your word, oh Lord, because I'm grateful, grateful, grateful just to praise you, Lord. Oh, 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 flowing from my heart, oh Jesus, all these issues of my heart is gratefulness. Hallelujah. Oh, 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 yeah, yeah, yeah. I have,
sing along with us, amen.
Prayed for the things. Oh, I hallelujah, Jesus.
How many of you could go on and on about God's word?
On and on. Oh, on, on. Because I and to praise the Lord flowing from my heart. Yeah, yeah, yeah. On these issues, oh Lord,
lift your hands if you believe it today.
Oh, grateful. Oh, grateful. You've been so good to me, Jesus. Oh, Lord. It's
lift your hands if you love the Lord. Amen.
Oh, grateful. And I know he's been so good to you. He's brought you through your trials. Oh, yeah. Grateful. He didn't have to die for me now. But he saw it fit to save his son. Oh, yeah. Oh, he's so great too. Oh, Lord. Oh, grateful. You've been so good to me. My, my, my. Thank you. By myself I will. Oh, grateful. 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 Yeah. My heart, all these issues. Oh, now flowing this gratefulness. He's been so good to me. Oh.
food on the table. How many know? I know that he is able.
And I can't find any words to say. You know what I'm gonna say. Hey, 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 Joy. Grateful for that joy today. Oh, joy! Oh, joy! Oh, joy! Joy in my soul.
could have chosen to never love again. Fallen men could have gone his way and died within his sin. But God in his compassion says, I'll pay redemption's price. So he took on the form of man, and he paid the ultimate sacrifice.
Thank you. Tell the story this evening. Do you know him? Are you grateful? You just follow him. Yeah. When the battle is over. Yeah. And of course, the one I think we all know, for God so loved the world. Okay, it's ultimate, that he gave his only begotten son. And we're just thankful that you came out this evening to be with us and to celebrate with us, okay? Our Lord and our Savior, Jesus Christ. And we want to close, first of all, I want to thank our musicians. And the drums, we have to see Javen Marshall. Our drummer also, Monsieur Castor. We have on the bass, Mr. Patrick Burton. And on the piano, the one and only Mr. Glenn Derrick Person. Also want to thank some behind the scenes people, people who are you never see, but without them, a program like this cannot take place. First of all, let me acknowledge our Chief of Staff, Mr. Edward Brown, who is here with us this evening. Thank you, sir. And I'd like to acknowledge Mrs. Calhoun, Mrs. Dawn Calhoun. She's the one responsible for the programs in your hand. So thank you so much. And our sound booth. Are there any other faculty staff with us this evening? If you would raise your hand. Thank you. Pleasure to see you. Yes, yes. Thank you so much. I see, I'm not going to try to point at everyone, but I must acknowledge my department chair, Mr. Warren Duncan. Thank you, sir. And last but not least, I do want to give a special thank you to the Reverend Dr. Gregory Stephen Gray, Dean of the Chapel. Who is ever present. He's always here. He is here. He's at every occasion and seldom acknowledged. But we thank you for your leadership, sir, and your presence. Thank you. And now, have you ever seen the righteous forsaken? Or seed begging bread? I've never seen it.
Come on and put your hands together with us. Never seen the righteous forsaken nor his seed begging bread. Seen a lot of situations. Seen the righteous forsaken. Said I've never seen the righteous forsaken. Oh, nor has he never seen the righteous forsaken. Oh, nor has he begging bread. If you're righteous and righteous, you don't have to worry. If you're holy and righteous, never seen or forsaken, or never seen the righteous forsaken, say. Forsaken, nor his seed begging bread. Come on, this is the celebration part. Oh, yeah. Ooh. I've never seen. Not one time in my life have I ever seen. Oh, God promised us in his holy word that he would never leave us nor forsaken, and I've never seen. Oh, Lord, thank you for your word, because it never comes back to you void. Oh, never seen. Oh, it says that if I knock, the door shall be open. If I seek, I will find. Never seen. Thank you, Lord. I've never seen it.
I've never seen the righteous forsaken. I've never seen. Never seen. I've never seen. Never seen. Not one time. No, 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 no. Hallelujah. If God's good to you, just stand. It's the last song. If God has been good to you, just stand, because the reality is some of us aren't righteous, but yet we're still not forsaken. Come on, noses. I hear you, altos. I hear you, altos. All right, tennis. Yeah, 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 yeah. All right, basses, I hear you now.
and gentlemen, ladies and gentlemen, the Tuskegee University Golden Voices Concert Choir. Once again, a round of applause for the instrumentalists, the band. And of course, our soloists, Timothy Foster, Javon Marshall, Janice Thomas, Melody Wilson, Tristan Fields Newton, Orlando Hale, and Glenn Person. Always under the superlative direction of Dr. Wayne Anthony Bond. Some people are under the impression that the Golden Voices Concert Choir can only sing hymns. Some of them are under the impression they can only sing anthems. Some people are under the impression they could only sing spirituals. How many of you know that the Golden Voices Concert Choir can sing anything they want to sing? Let the people of God say praise the Lord. Say hallelujah. Say thank you, Jesus. Let us all stand now for the benediction. God, words can never express the ways in which your Spirit has spoken to us this evening. In words, only your Spirit can speak with sighs too deep for words. Grant, O God, that we will leave this place knowing not only the love of the Father, but knowing the grace of our Lord and Savior Jesus Christ, and knowing the sweet communion of the Holy Spirit. It is in your blessed name that we pray. Let the people of God say amen.